Welcome again to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about a very tasty Norwegian traditional soup called sod. Sod is originated from the region of Trøndelag, where it is served on festive occasions such as weddings and confirmation ceremonies. It is made with mixed lamb and beef meatballs, mutton, potatoes, and carrots. So this is how you make it. Sod is very easy to make because it comes in a ready-made bucket. It also comes frozen, and this is how it looks. Just pour it in your casserole. You don't need to add anything because it is already salted and spiced. Then put on medium heat to melt it. Heat the sod to almost boiling or until it makes foam on top. Boil potatoes and carrots on the separate pot. You can choose to boil them separately because potatoes takes more time to cook. Serve the sod, potatoes and carrots together in a soup bowl. You can have sod with any flat bread, for example, chapati. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, remember to like and subscribe before you go.